got me flesh and bone home before I was grown, sweating free cologne from the zone that I live in alone. It's 5'11" tall in all, from my skull to my shin, with everything else shoved inside skin. The skeleton, the gum, the rectum, an eardrum, with a jaw to devour more. I like the feel of my heel with my feet on the floor, my arms and my hands hanging off of me man, my neck and back, my stomach and crack, underneath there's a sack with spunk for the trunk, and a saliva's kiss for me wrist and fist, an arse for me shit and a cock for me piss, a prostate gland if I need a helping hand, caverns and holes for a lover to discover, all created inside of the mother. A safe place to relax and sleep, take the weight off my cheeks, resting inside my penthouse prism, the luxury of self-supporting dynamism. From ankle to clavicle, and wedding tackle, a man manacle. Tendon, intestine, tissue and spleen, my torso's a floor show, my tongue is obscene. Kidneys and liver, medicine giver, veins are my chains, blood is my river, laying claim to the brain, the laptop up top if I need it, all it needs is something to feed it, to stoke it, to stop it, to invoke it, with a snorting of my nasal passage and a batting of my eyelashes, crackling out of the optic nerve of my eye, standing up the hairs on me thigh, legs, balls and chest, at last me shoulders, knees and teeth roots can rest. There's many rooms in my dwelling, all air conditioned by lung swelling. My heart artery leads to the half of me, lounging my loins, that my foreskin fits in with my piston. My ears a surround sound system, memory archiving wisdom. Inside my forehead, behind my eyelid, a throat down which it slid, down a staircase of spine with fingers to grip and biceps to climb. And if all else fails, knuckles and muscles to fight for what's mine. In a rage from the ribcage, and gile with bile, been in here an age and a while, with not long to go from my calf to my toe. Ain't half nice though, a place to be stuck in, and I'm particularly enjoying all of the fucking.